February 26 is a snow day for students across southeast Michigan. The National Weather Service is forecasting up to 5 inches of snow by the end of the day. Many districts had decided the day before to cancel classes, expecting slippery roads. All public schools and dozens of private schools will be closed in Wayne, Oakland, Macomb, Livingston, Lapeer, DeClara, and Washtenaw counties. Classes are also cancelled in these districts: Airport, Bedford, Dundee, Ida, Jefferson, Mason Consolidated, Ammerfield, Whitefour, The Agricultural, Monroe Schulz Half a Half, Des, morning classes only.